Song now that I actually wrote with somebody called Helen. I'll just name check her. I didn't really have to tell you her name there, but it's nice to mention people's names. And I recorded this about 2 years ago, and I was going to do it in my show last year, but then just today, maybe in Mr. Last Minute, I decided to put it in tonight. So we've rehearsed it like 10, 15 minutes before the show.
Oh my God.
So, I mean, you won't know it, so if it goes wrong, you probably won't know. It's the bonus, isn't it? But it's a little song called I Wanna Make You Mine. Yes. Probably not the same person that I wanted to make mine 2 years ago, but never mind. I'm kidding. It wasn't about a specific person. I'm kidding. It was about a generalisation of when you meet somebody and you want to make them yours. But it goes a little bit... Thank you. Thank you very much. It goes a little something like this, and I hope you enjoy it. It's a nice little chill ballad, so we're going to do it for you now. Here we go, boys. Let's do it. Backstage that help out. And thank you to all the theatre for having us here, and thank you to you guys. You've been a fabulous audience.
Thank you.
You've been great. How come you've just gone all quiet there when I said you've been a fabulous audience? You've been really loud all night, and you're a fabulous audience. Nothing.
I'm so embarrassed.
I got here at 12 o'clock.
You got here at 12 o'clock? Why did you get here that early?
To you.
I'm sorry I was late today. I'm normally there at that time, aren't I? But I was a little bit late today, I'm sorry, did I keep you waiting? But you got a picture outside, didn't you? Yeah. Have you enjoyed the show? Yeah? Good, good. Well, we're going to do one more song. And I shall see you all soon. I hope you have a safe journey home. This is Ambitions. Sing along.